That's a lot of reverb and delay, and when I'm playing by myself out here in the garage, I always put way too much on just for inspiration. But when the first thing I do when I get to sound check is I turn it way down, turn my effects way down, because it just doesn't work with the band. And when I'm playing funk, I pretty much turn it all the way off. So you just got to know where your effects are going to sit in the mix and how they work with the rest of the song, the rest of the musicians, and the rest of the track. Hope that helps. See you next time.